Hello everybody, Fel Arias here, and welcome back to Devil May Cry. Vergil, why you do this? You know, it's much better and safer if all of these people would cut the back of their hands instead of their palms. New style. Time control. Oof. I'll have to practice that a bit later. Mission start! What? I was behind him. This is not where I'd go if I weren't Dante. Else highway, okay. Down this way. Lux Luminous Corridor. Ooh! Wait, how do I get that? Okay. There's something here to kill. Music change. Okay, I was on the side that time. Okay. get through there. Oh boy. This is a big place. Obsidian path. Whatever that might be. Only a technique charge from the heavens. Okay, so don't have anything, but I'll double check really fast. Yeah, it's not this. But I think I'll stick with the sniper. Might be fun. Offer up the Aura House on and proceed to the sacrificial chamber. I don't have that yet. Let's go get it. Let's try this door first. Oh, it's a puzzle! I love these! Okay. I need it. Turn. Ooh. Okay, so let's get that. Can I turn these? Okay. I can destroy them. This one is not strong enough. Okay, that just puts everything back. I figured part of it out. Aura Halcon, the perfectly formed piece of the Aura Halcon said to open the door to the Lair of Judgment. Okay, is that it? I don't think there's anything else in here. Yeah. Ow. Owie. Feeling I'm gonna be fighting Vergil. Real bad feeling. Oh, I'm so close to getting like another like extended life. No, I will not, because I am bad at this game. Offer up the Orihaklon and proceed. I used it. Apparently all those other rooms were pointless. Ah, shit. I was right. Fighting this asshole.
Is there something missing?
Yeah, my blood, probably. Must more blood be shed.
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Oh god, shit. Okay, wait till he charges me. Come on. Use a large one. Ow, I keep forgetting about that stupid charge kick. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Ow. Well then. Nope. Continue. Yes. Nope, it used it. Great. Let's try this again. I'm just gonna let him kill me this time because I started out real bad. Yep. No, don't use it. Continue. Yes. Yeah, I will. I'll forget it real quick. Your double crap wears off, Vergil. Think about this. Don't dodge until he starts attacking. His attacks can interrupt mine, but not vice versa. Just kill me again. That's just not fair. No, don't use it. Continue. Yeah. Okay, I'm close enough that I am risking using an item. Ow. And it only cost me one item. Oh.
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up.
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave! Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Vergil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear. You want to know where the spell didn't break? Vergil? Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Ha! Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Vergil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
Oh, my score's gonna be so bad. So bad.